Gurudev was watching what Sri Gurudev did to Yatra Vishnu, Vishnu Bhagavad, Krishna Bhakti, Sri Dhanu Saraswati Goswami Thakur. We proved the Patavigraha. Patavigraha means Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur on his breast, because he was so Guru-nishtha, always he could not order Prabhupada, Srila Prabhupada, and began to cry and weep. So at that time he was involved. They appeared doing kirtan. After that, they are doing Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. You are chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, and after that, Hare Ram, and for the what is this? We can interpret it. If Ajami told Narayan, not for Krishna or Narayan, he told only Pali's son, and he was afraid of Jam dying. And he was overcome of pain. And after some time, he went to Vaikuntha. And he about more than 200 were chanting Harinam, and he was chanting Hare Krishna, keeping his Prabhupada near. And he entered in the nice lila. The lila. You can see that how I have seen so many persons chanting Harinam whole day, night, but at the last they cannot do Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. जन्म जन्म की जतन कराही अंक राम कहिया. So many things and graces, chanting whole day and night Hare Krishna, but at last they cannot chant Hare Krishna or Ram Hare Krishna. We have seen it. We found all time. We went to Sri Guru once, and the person was dying. We all the sannyasi, Pujya Bhakta Vikramra was also there, and we were trying Kavita. But Vikramra Maharaj and all the sannyasi that Vaishnava are there, and we tried hard. But you are there. Because you are there all. So I see our father. We are trying hard. I tried hard that once he used to tell Hare Krishna. He was shouting so many words. I'm dying, I'm burning, and so on. And we had about 50 devotees there, and we are home, we are trying to but he could not speak. One time Ram asked, so it is very hard. So tell Krishna Nam at the end. And he came out home, reciting the name of Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, and thanks. hearing all the kirtans, sitting for kirtan from Gautam Thakur, something will happen. He was hearing everybody and she was quite nice. Radha Krishna Pani, no, he's also. Goranto Vahita Hare, Lata Shami. Kade Gaudu Vane, Sukhata Mitrate, Haradhi, Haradhi. Pujari came to us and he showed that just now a garland from the neck of the Thakur Radha Srimati Radha was hung down from his neck. It is also a very good sign. This is the Agya Dev, Agya Mala. That Srimati Radhika is ordering him, come on. These are good signs. One thing I want to tell you, that I realized and seen about him, that he defeated me once in Madras to serve in most obedient and loving disciple Ananda Prabhu. He was so sick. Doctors came and lost to see and told that there is no blood, no pulse. But he was shouting that I am going to Vrindavan. Radha and Krishna Kapula calling me. And then he began to tell Hari Go, Hari Go, Hari Go. He was telling that Gauchandri is calling me. I am just going to Vrindavan. About 100,000 Dharmasan right there, they collected and they are telling them all these things. For about 50 minutes, he was telling them, I'm going to Vrindavan, Radha and Krishna. And Radha Krishna, Radha Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Go with canon, all this out. And my father, like Baba, or Gurudev, he used to tell him as Baba. Guru Maharaj used to love him so much that he used to sometimes to give him one chair beside, side by side, and he used to sit on the chair. So shouting this, I told him, O Prabhu, you are going to Vrindavan. Can you help me also to go to Vrindavan? You should tell Radha and Krishna and Gurudev that this is also possible. And he was not in sense always. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. And go. And he left. I think he is better, more than less and less than better than Ajami. That was all. So if a disciple of a Gurudev is like this, we can, somewhat we can, anuman kar sakte hain. So, I have sent so many things which are written in Vedic Upanishad, Puran, Srimad Bhagavatam. And by seeing this, had so much strong faith on him that his short and his parigara is eternal. Without him, I have always. I have realized so many things from thinking I was engaged in his service. I have seen that he has so much strong faith in his Gurudev. For a disciple, it is very essential to have Guru Nishtha. Those who have no Nishtha, Guru Nishtha, and not faith like that, Sakshat Haritena Samastha Sastri, Rukhastha Bhavyasiti Vasa. Kintu Tatoryo Yaye Vatasya Ante Grosi. Nikunja Juno Ratike Visiddhe Yaya Libhi Chuti Rapet Sanya Tatra Vidakcha Vatipal Vatasya Ante Grosi. If a disciple has not all this faith, that my Gurudev is Sakshat Haritva. Haritva means not Krishna, Vishaya Krishna, but Seva Krishna. So, I know that my Gurudev, with a strong faith I know. And something I have realized about this, that he was surely a Gurudev. Tasmat Guru Prapatyeta Jivyasu Seya Uttamam Shabde Parichandrishna Pramhanduva Samashayam. Three qualities of Sadguru. I have realized three things. If anyone used to go to him to ask anything, he knew all these things and he used to answer. He knew all the Shastra, Veda, Upanishad. Especially he was Vedanti Pandit. Sometimes we have seen in him Sattvic Vikar also, which is not seen anymore. He has so much faith in Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that once he was sitting in his Kalpata Mat, Sri Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti, in Postpadale. About in 41 or 42, 1942. He had not a farthing with him. But so many disciples of Srila Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, and some of the disciples of very, very few of all Gurudev were there. At that time, that the Deva of Ekadasi and a god brother of all Gurudev, he came to meet Gurudev. He was very fond of taking very delicious Mahaprasada. Gurudev thought that by what tasteful Mahaprasada I should serve him for, please him. But Gurudev has no, not a farthing price, nothing. He came and he began to talk with our Gurudev. He was thinking what to do. After that, Guru Maharaj was alone, sitting on his bed and thinking something. His face on feet was in the face. At once he saw that a bird, very little bird, sparrow, came twinkling, and he felt some pies, সাত আনা কি ছ আনা? সবা পাঁচ আনা, সবা পাঁচ আনা কি নো?
Prabhupada with his thousands of
disciples and all other pilgrims. He came to know the town and it is called Prabhamaya. Prabhamaya. And he was giving lecture on Prabhamaya and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And he was explaining the Mahatma, glory of Lord Vidyam, and especially of Kodai. In the meantime, all the Sahajiya Babaji and a smart Brahmin, you know a smart Brahmin? Came and attacked him to kill him. Soda water and so many stone chips began to come towards Srila Prabhupada. There was also an elephant on which Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was shooting. So at that time, they were determined to kill Prabhupada. When they attacked, then all began to go here and they are running here with their life, keeping their face on it, began to fly. They are running here. None are helping to anyone. All men sink towards him, them, teacher, that I should anyhow escape. But our Guru Maharaj, Mandi, he was trying to save him. He took him in a room there. It was favorable, so much favorable for Gaudiya Vaishnava, Prabhupada and all. So in his hot room, he took Srila Prabhupada. He gave his white clothes to him and took his renounced order, sannyas and all this. All clothes. Became like Prabhupada. I think that sometimes some are telling the Guru Maharaj has not taken sannyas from him, but I still see that Guru Maharaj he turned Rupatta, Bahirvas, everything he gave to for Buddha. Why not his sannyas disciple from Srila Prabhupada? The Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur really his sannyas shishya. No doubt at all. Srila Prabhupada, he wanted to give sannyas so many times. Three times, dung were prepared, door coping was prepared. Prabhupada was ready to give him sannyas. He told him that we not should take sannyas. If he is not taking sannyas, then I hope preaching will be. But the secretary of Gaudiya that month, Shishida, Bhakti Vilas Tirthmaraj, his name was at that time, Sundari. He prayed Prabhupada that if you give him Shishida, that we cannot control all these things and whole management will be spoiled. So I pray you not to give. Is sannyasi actually? So what is no need of it? Really? What is called sannyasi? To take a danta and door coping is not sannyasi. Those who can offer, those who can do his saranagar, and especially giving his tan, man, vachan. जो अपना तन मन वचन गुरुदेव को दे सके दो सुटन की बॉडी the speech and mind. That's it, empty. Those who are not giving, they are not going to be successful. In any white or red cloth, Guru Sanatan and all the Goswamis there, Sanyasi, all the associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, which is all there. Pāpa Vecham Vedam, Krodha Jiva Vedam, Jiva Pastha Vedam, Ketan Vegantya Api Sahid Deva, Sattva Pratiri Shishu. Those who are actually following this slogan, they are certainly Sannyasi. I think that Srila Prabhupada himself gave an bigger Sannyasi to Guru. So when he used to go to the Samadhi of his Guru Dev, he used to tell about Prabhupada, the glory of Prabhupada. That Ramanuja, Madhvacharya, Shankaracharya, they were helped by kings and very weak persons. But Prabhupada was not helped by any rich person or any king or anyone. Only by the help of a very long and his own voice, he preached over the whole world in no time. You see that one of the disciples who took sannyas, they are in this place where I am sitting here. His name was Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. His previous name was A.C. Bhaktivedanta, A.C. Abhay Charan. And he took sannyas here. We helped so much. Pujabhakta Vikram Maharaj also, my son, Gurudev also. And he went to Western countries and in no time, he spread the mission of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his Guru Dev and our disciples, all over the world. He established so many months, about 60, and Gita Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, that I translated in English, in so many 50 and 60 languages of the whole world. So, you can know the glory of the person who is the sannyas guru of that person. And that is why he took shelter in his person. They were also very bosom friends. So, I cannot glorify so much. Time is also not so much. We will glorify in the midday when all them come. So the Maharaj will also glorify me so much. So I want to parole. So we should listen something about Damodarashtakam. Is written in Padma Purana. It's not Padma Purana. Written by Vyas. And in the dialogue of Narad Goswami and Sauna Krishna. It was sung by ऋषि सत्य प्रथम हुई तो पीपल्स मैनिफेस्टेड बाई दैट सत्य प्रथम हुई बट इट इज एटर्नल नॉट रिटन बाई एनी वन लाइक श्रीमद ठाकुर इज नॉट रिटन बाई एनी वन गीता इज नॉट रिटन बाई एनी वन It is eternal. Vedas are only manifested by Brahma, Mahu, but it is eternal. So this shloka is also in Saptayuga. It comes from the mouth of Shri Buddha has told that. Not only for the Tathagatas, but for the other days and other months also we can appreciate this. By doing Kirtan and hearing this, this Prema Bhakti comes by this. If you will do it then, Shraddha, honor, that then The first shloka is that Namami Ishwaram Satchidanam Jasat Kundalam Tokmei Nashanam Sudadyum Palathavamanam Paramishtamaktam Tathurthi I will explain it tomorrow. I am telling only this verse. That once Krishna was of age about 2.5. He was sleeping on the bed of Yashoda. Yashoda was at that time. Chanting, God, and singing. What singing? Govind, Ratamo, Dharma.
Fine cloth.
Reshmi vastra. Reshmi, you know?
Silken cloth.
Her beauty was peeping from the clothes. She has very small kamar.
Waist. Lean waist.
So beautiful. Golden
earring.
And she was singing like this. The
bangles.
Bangles. Were like kartal. And churning sound was like mridanga. Dhiktan. Those who don't serve Krishna, so much sigh to them.
Fie on them.
Those who are not loving Krishna and doing service of Krishna, those who are not serving their Gurudev, those who have no faith, no nishtha in Gurudev, fie on them. If a smart thinks that our Gurudev, my Gurudev is Krishna, like Krishna. So why we should tattoo? In Srimad Bhagavat it has been told, for महाप्रभु नित्यानंद प्रभु गौर गदाधर reminding Krishna, remembering Krishna and his boyhood
pastimes.
Krishna woke from his
bed
and he was telling, "Oh mother, where you are, mother," and he was weeping. But Yashoda was so absorbed in chanting that he could not hear. Krishna anyhow came down from the
bed,
and he was bitterly crying, but no tear, because he was calling, but Yashoda Ma was not hearing. Then tears began to come. He came to Yashoda Maiya and took by one hand
her bell,
and by another
charming stick
he took in his hand. Then charming was stopped. Yashoda was amazing, wondering why it is so. She looked after Krishna and he saw, and he was sinking in the ocean of Vatsalya Ras, and he took Krishna, who was quite nanga,
naked,
and he took in his laps and began to
nourish.
And
milk
was coming automatic. So in this way he was doing, and after that what happened, and Krishna began to run in the
highway,
and then Yashoda was persuading him. So at that time, the golden earrings of
Krishna
were kissing the cheeks of Krishna. So here, Satyavratri is telling, "Namami Ishwaram Sachidananda Rupam Lasat Kundalam Gokule Prajamanam." Krishna at that time was so beautiful, he was running. Earrings were
shaking,
looking so beautiful, and he was so much a brajmanam, mane sushobhit ho raha tha. Kya hua? No.
Head on.
That's. So Yashoda Ma was following. So Gokule brajmanam, who is he? Namami Ishwaram. I am doing pranam to Ishwar. Who is Krishna? He is Lord of Lords. He is the Supreme Personality of God. He is quite naked by the fear of his mother. And he is running so quickly, sometimes looking back. Oh, mother is coming. With fear he was running. And Yashoda Maiya, having a stick in his hand, was following. "I will
beat you,
give you a very good lesson that you cannot forget it, and you will never do like this." Krishna telling, "Mother, why you are doing like so? Because you are thief." "Oh, I am thief? I am not thief.
There is
in
no
our
dynasty
there is no thief. It may be that in your dynasty, your father dynasty, it may be thief. But in our dynasty, it is not thief." So this dialogue was done, and at Pant Yashoda. We will explain in tomorrow morning. After this, we will do parikrama, kirtan, and we will be engaged to prepare here to give
offering
in the lotus feet of our Gurudev. And Srila Prabhupada is there. And after that, from 9, half or 10, we should all come here. We should gather here. And Vaishnava will come and they will glorify our Gurudev and they will do archan here. They will offer Pushpanjali in his lotus feet. And then we will have aarti and all these things. And then Mahaprasad. In evening, we will sit here at about 4 and our daily program will go on. I request all the Vaishnavas that when they will take Mahaprasadam, they will certainly with a loud voice they should tell Mahaprasade Govinde Nama Brahmani Vaishnave Salpa Punya Vatang Rajana Vishwas Naiva Jaya Sarir Avidyajal Jadendriya Tahekal Jyethele Visheshagare
Tarmadhe
Jivati Lupamaya Sudramati Take Jita Kati Krishna Bada Dayamaya Karibare Jiva Jaya Swaprasad Anna Dilo Bhai Seyam Namrita Pao Radha Krishna Nuga. All suits out. One person will tell
first
and all should follow and then giving jai to Prasadam and Gurudev, we should take Prasadam. Don't forget that Mahaprasad is not any worldly thing. It is like Krishna himself. Krishna name, Krishna Mahaprasad, Krishna Charanamrit, his associates, Tulasi, all are like Krishna. So don't try to take Mahaprasadam to taste Mahaprasadam, but always try to serve. You should try to serve Kirtan, that I am serving Kirtan. I am serving Mahaprasadam. I am serving always Vaishnavas. I am serving Tulasi, everything. Not go to taste. So from this today, we are doing, but not in a systematic way. You should do all systematic. And always try to forget worldly things and always to remember Krishna pastimes or Krishna and to pray to Gurudev and Vaishnavas and to honor them. So, I'm telling you. Go, Pramal. Why you should pray?
was free from Maya and entered in the spiritual living, entered in the realm of love, can understand the situation of those, their pastimes and their own suffering. So, jacket of mine is full of wrongs. I can't understand him, my divine master. I am telling with hypocrisy that I am disciple of him, but truly I am not, because he is doing his disciple. This is my position. So how it is possible to praise him, to worship him, and to explain his greatness before us? I am totally delivered in this point. I beg on the mercy of the Vaishnavas or the Gurupadamma or the Supreme Lord, so that I may be able to understand him and explain him and serve him. This is the main point of my daily life. In spite of that, I should try to please him. But I have no qualifications. That sort of qualification might be made at least. It is the mercy only of him. And it is stated, Ugam Karan Pasharam, Ugam Lambhaya Jishin. We are explanation in this verse. My divine master, Śrīla Bhaktivinoda Kīśava Gosvāmī Maharāj, this man is a very close arbiter of his supreme connection, the relation of things, how sweet or how elevated. I can't understand from this fear why I am in position. And there is no good explanation, standing on imagination. Because that sort of imagination may be false, may be untrue, not far-fetched, always defective. Light can fly very high in the sky. The vultures can get up very high. But he always, the bucket looks always to the dead body while he is following the creation. So if I think me, that I am fit for the worshipping of, not worshipping, loving, there is no worshipping in this way as well. This is the explanation of Lord Krishna. That source of love is very loose love. By this, we cannot reach that rhythm. And the pastime of Leela and the gopis are going on. So, I am most blessed one, most holy one, quite unworthy of explaining my Divine Master. So I beg to the lotus feet of Vaishnava so that they may be pleased upon me and bestow me blessings with cordial heart. This much I am. Let me hear them from the mouth of Krishna. Thank you. Participators in this meeting, to deliver something in Bengali, which is my mother tongue. সম্প্রদায় কাকে বলে আমরা এই সম্প্রদায় নিয়ে হুড়ুহুড়ি মারামারি করছি which is called সম্প্রদায় only by possessing the buildings, possessing the lands and possessing the valuable things of Gurudev. Can this be called sampradaya? Protection of sampradaya? Follower of sampradaya? No. Gurudev's sampatti, Gurudev's basasthan, Gurudev's vishayadi, seiguli dakhal kore bose thaka ki sampradaya ke rukha kora bole na. Sampradaya kar dara rukhita hai? সংরক্ষিত কে করতে পারে? গুরুদেবের যে সমস্ত মহাগুণ, যে সমস্ত মহৎ অপ্রাকৃত উদ্দেশ্য যিনি সাধন করেন, যার দ্বারা সাধিত হন, তাকেই সম্প্রদায়ের রক্ষক বলা যাবে। গুরুদেবের অনেক শিষ্যই আছেন, কিন্তু সবাই তার সেই মনোভীষ্ট বা তাঁর যে ইচ্ছা পূরণ করবার মতন সমর্থ নয়। সুতরাং ডিসেন্ডেন্ট হু মে বি কল নট অনলি দি আদার ডিসেন্ডিং ইজ ডিসেন্ডেন্ট পিওর ডিসেন্ডেন্ট হু পজিশন দি কোয়ালিফিকেশন অফ গুরুদেব হু ফুলফিলস দি ডিজায়ার অফ গুরুদেব ইট মে বি দি ডিসেন্ডেন্ট ট্রু ডিসেন্ডেন্ট মাই গুরুদেব ওয়াজ সাচ ডিসেন্ডেন্ট আমার গুরুদেব গুরুদেবের সম্পূর্ণ মনোভীষ্ট পূরণ করেছেন সেই জন্যই আমরা তাঁকেই বলব প্রকৃত তাঁর সম্প্রদায়ের রক্ষ নাথিং মোর নাও পাঞ্চা বলব।